Hello children, good morning. Today I am back with our English subject. We are going to do the sound words of E. Okay, we have done sound words of A in our last video, right? Have you found all these words? Yes? Okay, the same way today we are going to find sound words of E. Okay, from where we will write? Yes, today also I will give you some sentences. Okay, then here you can see the 7 sentences are given. Then what you have to do here? F-I-N-D, find. E-S-O-U-N-D, sound. W-O-R-D, word. Find E sound, word. C-O-P-Y, copy. I-T, it. I-N, in. N-O-T-E, B-O-O-K, notebook. Copy it in notebook. Page number 46. Okay, so you have to do same as in what we have done already in sound words of A. You have to find the E sound words having more than 3 letters. Okay, children? So look here. How you will find T-H-E, the. Is it E sound? Can you see here E sound? No. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. Is it E sound? No. O-F, off. S-T-E-M, stem. Can you see here E sound words? Here E is there? Yes. So what you have to do? You have to write from here like this. Getting children? Okay. Then again you have to continue the sentence. I-S, is. G-R-E-E-N, green. You know this word. Which spelling it is? Green. It is a E sound? Yes. So you have to write again here. Getting children? So same way you have to read all the sentence and find E sound words and you have to write here. Okay children? Now we are going to do the activity. Okay, you have to read and match with it. R-E-A-D, read. A-N-D, and. M-A-T-C-H, match. W-I-T-H, with. I-T-S, its. P-I-C-T-U-R-E, picture. Read and match with its picture. So, what you have to do? You have to read the word and match with its picture. Okay, what is the first word? M-E-A-T, meat. So what is meat? Do you know children? It is one of the non-vegetarian food. Okay. Now you have to find the from the picture. So it is a meat. What is this? It's a bee. Here, it's a leg. What is this? Leaf. Can you see this? Yes, it is a meat. Okay, so you have to match like this. So you have to read and match all the with pictures. So B double E, B F double E T, fit, L E A F, leaf. Now you know all these words. It is a E sound words. Getting children? So this is your CW, page number 46. So same, you have to write these all words in HW. Okay, page number 47. So I have written copy from the CW. Getting children, which you have written from the sentences. Okay, now downside also activity is given. Here also you have to read and match with its picture. So let me read one time all the words. T-E-E-T-H, teeth. K-E-Y, key. S-E-E-D, seed. And S-L-E-E-P, sleep. So you all know these words. Okay children, so this is your homework, page number 47. After completing our work in our notebook, we are going to do in 3A book. Okay, so this is your 3A book. Take page number 25. Okay, here what is given? E sound words. So what you have to do? R-E-A-D, read. A-N-D, and. C-O-P-Y, copy. T-H-E, the. W-O-R-D-S, words. Read and copy the word. So you have to look at the picture and read the word and you have to write. So what is the first picture you can see? It is a B-E-E-B. So you have to copy it in neat and clean handwriting. Okay, children? So this is also your homework, page number 25.